I remember my stepfather, you know, would beat me, and he would beat me with extension cords and hangers and, you know, pieces of wood and all kinds of stuff. And, you know, after every beating, he would tell me, you know, it hurt me more than it hurt you. And, you know, I only did it because I love you. It was kind of, you know, it communicated the wrong message to me about what love was. So for many years, you know, I thought that love was supposed to hurt. And I hurt everyone that I love. And I measured love by how much pain someone would take from me. And it wasn't until I came to prison in an environment that is devoid of love that I began to have some sort of understanding about what it actually was and was not. And I met someone, and she gave me my first real insight into what love was, because she saw past my conditions and the fact that I was in prison with a life sentence for murder, and not only for murder, but for doing the worst kind of murder that a man can do, murdering a woman and a child. And it was Agnes, the mother and grandmother of Patricia and Chris, the woman and child that I murdered, who gave me my best lesson about love, because by all rights, she should hate me. But she didn't. And over the course of time, and through the journey that we took, that's been pretty amazing. She gave me love. And she taught me what it was.
I got caught up in the days of the wine and roses, such a sweet escape. But I watch it all slip away like running water through my hands, raining on this picture land. The falling empires, the shattered glass, the wicked echoes of my past. I've seen it all before, that's why I'm asking, will you still be here tomorrow, or will you leave in the dead of the night, so your waves don't crash around me? I'm staying one step ahead of the tide. Will you leave me lost in my shadows, or will you pull me into your light? Teach me how to be loved. Can I give myself just one more second chance and put my trust in love? Please don't hurt me if I make myself like a feather in your hair. And put my trust in love. Please don't hurt me. Will you still be here tomorrow, or will you leave in the dead of the night, so your waves don't crash around me? I'm staying one step ahead of the tide. Will you leave me lost in my shadows, or will you pull me into your light? Teach me how to be loved. Teach me how.